Good evening, everyone. Gonna try out a Super Metroid randomizer tonight. Because my attempt at the Legend of Zelda Link to the Past one didn't go so well. Luck was not on my side. So the seed I generated for this is, it should be fairly lenient, because I am no good at doing some of the crazy stuff that the pro speedrunners at this game can do. Yeah, Green Samus for this. Let me see, I don't think I randomized the rooms. I use the Varia randomizer tool for this, by the way. Huh. Okay, Morph Ball in the same spot. E-Tang from that one. Nice. Oh! I see the space jump up there. Unfortunately, I can't get it yet. Super missiles. Need bombs to get through that corridor. I could just skip the map room. Thank you. Hey, Scarlet. How's it going? Bombs in the same spot, too. I hope I didn't mess up during the seed creation and didn't randomize the, like, major... Well, no, I did, because we saw the space jump in the place it was. Now, if I knew how to do the infinite bomb jump trick, I could probably reach the space jump right now. Unfortunately, I am not any good at that. Now we get vanilla missiles. Oh, maybe I did randomize rooms. Or at least certain rooms. Power bombs. Wow. Right, the room in there. I would need the gravity suit to get through it. Now, where was... Where was the spot I come out of? After you fight Spore Spawn and get the... Oops. There it is. Oh, that... That still didn't work. Wait, let me try that again. I guess it won't reach it. Crap, I guess I do have to fight Spore Spawn. Can't tell if Power Bomb actually did anything to it. Go. Now I find out if that was worth it. No, just regular missiles. Still some items I could get here, up here. That way leads to the map room. Not essential that I go that way. That's the room for that. I can't mockball with crap, so I'm probably not going to be able to get that until I get the speed boost. Oh, that, no, that's the map room. Oh, the other way went to, that's a missile refill, that's right. Okay, may have been worthless coming this way after all. Ooh, hold up, let me, because the path I went the other way led here, so the door that would have led to this room, where does it lead? Oh. Okay, interesting. Ooh, I don't know if I want to attempt that though. Oh, right, this. I don't have Ice Beam. Oh, crap. This was a bad move. Okay. All right. Okay, got an energy tank. Nice. Missiles. One thing I could use right now that I don't have yet is a beam upgrade. Oh jeez, I do not want to be in Meridia right now. Boo, more missiles. Oh. Okay, that takes us to criteria. Thank you. up here. Well then, that leads me back here. Didn't go this way, though. Okay, that takes us to Kraid's lair. Oh my god, get out of here. Get up. Still have no charge beam or anything. Hope I'm okay for this. Assuming, thanks. Assuming we're, oh fuck, no Fantoon. Oh, we are fucked. Yeah, we were totally not going to win that. Well then. I'm not sure yet. It's still pretty early in the game. We'll have to see how it goes. I hope this goes better than my Link to the Past attempts. These little bastards. Okay, that went relatively well. Still not quite sure on where to go from here. Setting I chose for the seed, it shouldn't it shouldn't require the use of Mach Ball, so I don't think I need to worry about getting to that room yet. Hopefully. About this room. Oh crap, this one's got the big ass side hoppers, the ones that kicked my ass when I did the arcade mode run. X-ray scope. Not really necessary, but I'll take it. Now to get back across this way. There. So now, where is this going to lead us? Okay. Back here, so if I make my way back to where that door on the other side is, okay, that's gonna take me. That'll take me somewhere else. Get there by going through here? No. No, get me out of here. No, it still leads. No, it does still lead me here. Crap. I thought it would mean that door would lead somewhere different. Thank you.
It was up this way again.
Right, that just leads back around here. Oh, have I already... I haven't already reached another impasse, have I? I do forget what you have to do to get up to that room. There's also that room, but I would at the very least need the wave beam to open the door that's in there. Reserve tank. Okay, there we go. Oh, the high jump boots are here. Okay. That was worth going out of the way for. Okay, that's kind of funny. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I do have to have the wave beam. I've seen some of the speedrunners pull off a trick where they don't need it. But hopefully that's not something I have to be able to do. Now, what does that leave me with? Not a whole heckin' lot. Unless the game seriously expects me to beat Fantoon at my current... with my current setup. Try one more thing. Oh, really? Dang. Dang. I know we're supposed to get some in a few days. Power bombs? Okay. Be that way. This wasn't it. Where did I... Oh no, that's right. Crap. Easy to get confused in this. So I gotta take the long way around.
Thank you.
did already see what was up here, right? Where did that... I forget where that put me. Oh, yeah, that's right. Crap. Oh, congratulations. And happy birthday to Lily. Hopefully this is navigable without the, no, it's not. It's not gonna be, is it? I don't think this is gonna be doable without the gravity suit. Doesn't seem that way. Well, damn it. Am I already stuck? I think I am. Unless there's a... Unless there's anything this way, but I don't think I can even cross the chasm over this way without the grapple beam. Oh god, it's the Firefly Funhouse. Damn it. Yeah, spikes down here. Unless I can... nope, they... Bastards thought of that! Yeah, I thought you could wall ju- Oh! Okay, I sort of could, but... Now I'm almost dead. Unless, once again, they really do expect me to beat Fantoon. Although, that wouldn't really get me anything except, you know, unlocking the wrecked spaceship. Wait a second. There might be There might be something I can do. Hi, Jalphabet. Welcome to the stream, and thank you. Was there? Oh yeah, I need to freeze those at the very least. And I think there's a thing I need to shine spark up. There. Not sure that's gonna work here, but where are you? Yes! Okay, we do have the space jump. Now, did I need... Can I... All right. I think I was stuck like this at the... When I attempted it before as well, I think... Okay, hopefully that was enough. Okay, yes! No. Wait, or maybe... Okay, can I just get to the little tippy? There we go. Ha ha! Well. Oh, wait. Okay, missiles. This part where we gotta proceed with caution, because I know there's some more of those big-ass side hoppers that we gotta fight. Yep, there's one. Any more? Yep. Hey, now this should be another warp. Oh, shit, nope. God damn it. Yeah, I got trolled there. Item placements randomized, color palettes, obviously, boss rooms, and yeah, as you saw, some of the certain, doors. Space jump, I think that should open up at least a few paths. I hope. I keep forgetting. Where do you lead again? Oh, here, right. That's just for a missile. Okay, I'm not sure how doable this is gonna be. Upgrade? Is there anything else in here? Guess not. What about this room up here? Where was it? There it is. Oh, speed boost. Nice. Okay. Okay, I gotta make sure I land right. There we go. Perfect. Oh, and there's the screw attack. Holy shit. Do not fuck this up. Nice. You know what? After that success, I am going to run back. I'm going to run back and save. Just in case. Might as well go to my ship, because that'll... So my power bombs need replenished too. And I think